Hey, my peeps, it is Gooseman coming back at you with the conclusion, I hope to be the conclusion, of Ponyri. And when we last left off, I believe I broke the map. I have the last of their forces, and they got some stuff back here, but the major forces are around here, ready to surrender it, and take out the strong point here, which will reduce their vision, leaving just the strong points here and their counterattacks here and here. I believe I'll be able to tear into them. Along with this force is not activated, and I believe I'll be able to take this, and my soft cap is at 99%. Yeah, I think I got this map broke. Feels pretty good. I am going to start by dealing with this force up here. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna set it. Maybe I can take that guy out. Yeah, anyway, let's deal with forces around here. So far, so good. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Let me try that again. I feel like it's going like crap. So let's try this. That's what I wanted to happen. Thank you. Here we go. Now this is a lot better because what I can do is set up a trap right here. They'll come in here, yeah, and then I can gear this one up to, yeah, that'll work. Let's take out the air. Give me a hero. God, so close. Let's take you out. Perfect. Now I need to hit you with oh god, that didn't do anything. Let's just do it with you because you are a great suppressor. I think that should do it.
Well, I'll be jiggered. Let's get some visual. Oh, I don't even need to do that. So let's get a little more visual. Nothing. Nothing, 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 nothing. At the recon, I need to keep up here so I could seize all this towards the end. Udell? Permanently asleep. Now, over here. Now, the fun stuff over here. I know this is gonna get shredded by you. That's okay. Gonna get the KV-1C. Soft cap's gonna be crap, but that'll work. Ammo. See what they do. Oh yay. That worked. 95% soft cap. That's very good. Oh my gosh, a defense +3 on my first attack with my KV-1C. Oh, how I'd like to change that hero to you. Oh, that doesn't even seem fair. Maybe I can attract him out. Groovy. Oh, this is so glorious. More kills for you. You stink. Rudell, you. Great. Gonna use you over here. Whatevs, man. ammo. Yeah, just do this and then this. And just leave that there. Give this bad day, whatever comes over here, from over here. Must be an 88 there. I'm gonna guard you. Good grief. No, because then it could see me and that attract stuff, and I don't want to do that. Like that. And like that. Guard you here. One. No, because if there's an 88 there, I should have it memorized, but I don't. You are going to get ready to bomb. You just stay right there. And you go right here. See what they do. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Well, yeah, I'm going to fight that one again. Oh, jeez. That's just subpar. I should have saved some of that. Can't let them see me. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you can't go here. I'm gonna reload this. I got an idea. So obviously this will not be seen, and this will gear up to be able to shred this one. Yeah, that's the wise play. Oh yeah, I didn't save after. It doesn't matter, I'm not gonna keep that. Good job, Bruno. just whatever. Rudell, you. Elephant, you. Well, I'll be Hornswoggle. There's nothing over there. I should have known that. That'll work. That'll definitely work. Ammo. You get ammo. You guard here.
You guard here. And you... get ready to stop any business that comes up. Because they can come... You need to go up. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Supply. Attack. Okay, let's see if this works. Beautiful. Percent. Trying to get him some kills and some experience. You, if you take damage from this, I don't really care as long as you don't die. Yeah. Bruno up to 2 stars is gonna do much, much better. I saved this, right? I'm gonna save that again. Close to a hero, kind of. glorious, glorious, glorious. I want to be able to use you, so this should... Excellent. I should have known about the mines. I should have known about the stupid mines. God dang it. Rudell. Where are their stupid tanks?
There's one stupid tank. Thank you. Well, can you? No. Yep. Let's see what they do. That sucks. I could save scum that. That's fine. Actually, I think I'll just keep this. I'm gonna keep this. Oh my gosh. This is gonna do me. Take you on. Give me that hero. Dang it. I'm gonna keep this up here just in case I got some sneaking up in the back. Because I can't bring you to bear down here anyway. 16. What the heck's going on? I need to Rudell you. I need to probably should have attacked you. You and you. Going on with the animations. It's just stop thinking. This isn't Panzer Corps 2. This sucks. No, no, I can't do that. I didn't want to do that. take it so hard, you jerk. This is going to help me take this. That should work. You. Followed by you. Dang, stop thinking so much, you stupid. Oh, I am at 100% soft cap. I was just trying to get to 100% soft cap and I'm already there. This is all gonna come together. I'm gonna save. I'm sorry about this. I don't know what's going on with the stupid computer and why it's acting like I'm playing Panzer Corps 2, but it just is. I don't want to finish this, so... Come on. Should be enough. Now... Now it's fully suppressed. Now I can bomb you with you. Yes, I have to worry about that. But... Oh, let's hope to... I'll also try and get some kills with that guy. Oh, I broke the game. Okay. Just let me break you. Oh my gosh. Computer sounds like it's just on overdrive. What? No. Not keeping that, because I'll die. Come on, stop thinking dang much, computer. So over here, they're not close enough. They're close enough to come rush here. So based on that, I want to bomb you. So close. Good. Star. That's so good. First outing, and he gets a star. One way from 4 stars. Okay, I need to kill you. Now you can be Rudelled. And you can be bombed. Shoot. This could be bad. Something. I need... God dang it, stop. Need to force you to surrender. Do I have another plane? Tons of planes. Yeah. And one more. Right. Son of a... I might have screwed this one up. I'll save scum this till doomsday to get this... Just asking for a perfect hit. No. Dang it. I'll just have to reload this one. No. So I got an idea of what I could do better. Obviously. Rudell. Go. Did you get a star? No. Ow. Jeez, and this guy didn't even get a star. Yeah. Whatever. Who'd I bomb with you? Good grief. The heck is wrong with you? What the heck is wrong with you? You attack. You attack you. No. I gotta take you out. Okay, so you got four. Just take him out. Thank you. Whatevs, man. Should work. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna save this last part. We gotta make sure we get this last part. Oh my gosh, I think I did it. I'm just gonna prepare like I'm gonna get shellacked. If you would have got a year old, that would have been just the best. Save. What a match. Sorry this took so long, but I gotta go. Yay. Success! Saving that replay, that's right. Come on, stop thinking. I want to take a look at the battlefield. I'm just overworking my computer. I gotta delete some stuff or something. This is... I don't understand this. Boom! Just crazy what I was able to accomplish. 100% soft cap, 24,576. Some damage. Almost a star on you. 2 stars on Bruno. Almost 2 stars on Alleberger. Great hero on you. Some damage that wasn't necessarily needed. Can't believe it. That took some doing. Let's see what I start the next one with. $25,576. Yeah. I mean, the damage to my infantry units is terrible, but... Eh, I got some... Got you, though. For a nice bit of coin, 500. It's 26,000, and I've started building up my sixth... Yeah. I'd say pretty darn good. Pretty darn good. If you like, comment, please subscribe, and all that blah-de-blah. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends. Thanks for watching.